Because of question number 10, sorry, 9. Which of the following numbers are divisible by 10? So divisible by 10 are all the multiples of 10, that is this one, okay? So this one. So look at the question number 42 in the book divisibility by 10. All the multiples of 10, that is 10, 20, 30, 40, etc. are divisible by 10. So first one is 2000. So just look at the last digit. If last digit is 0, then it's divisible by 10. So here 2000 is a multiple of 10. So therefore 2000 is divisible by 10. Directly you can say, okay. So next one is 3160. Okay, so question number B. So here the given number 3160 is a multiple of 10, so the multiple of 10. So therefore 3160 is divisible by 10. Okay. So next one is 9003. So in this case you have to write one thing. 9003. Okay, so here the given number. In this case you write here the last digits. The last digit of the given number is not 0, is 3, which is not zero. So therefore the number is not a multiple of 10. It's not a multiple of 10. Okay. So therefore 9003 is not divisible by 10. Okay. So this one is very easy. So question number D and question number E are homework. Okay. So now come to question number 9. So last question of this class. We have to check that the given numbers are divisible by 11 or not. Okay. So in the next video I will discuss about the question number 9.